trying again, this time in the girls 300 hurdles. Hannah Hollister, Corunna, 44 and 12 100ths of a second. Congratulations again to Hannah Hollister and our top 8 place finishers in the girls 300 hurdles.
I'll definitely say the motivation we had going in, like, as a team, we wanted goals, and for me, I wanted to get top 3 in each, and to get first, and throughout the 4 is amazing. Well, my coaches are really lenient on what days I need to rest my body and what days I need to really push it, and they're really amazing, and they help me with a lot.